Next up in line is Imogen.
I don't know either.
Oh, I'm gonna, I'm sorry, are you the owners? We didn't see anybody come in for such a long time. We thought the house was empty. I'm so sorry.
As the bolt into the ground right before you, and the figure that entered here, currently pulling the vines off of its body that retract back to the blade that Orym is holding, kind of gets up and starts glancing over in your direction.
It's just so hard to find a place to do this kind of stuff, you know?
Make a directed deception check.